message said you'd be here. Still, kind of thought it'd be one of your minions showed up in the flesh.
I'm calling some of my people's people.
I was just working. Doing what a man is supposed to do.
I know you've been busy. Caught some talk from them young men you rousted over there on the west side.
That was about a gun, belonged to a police.
Yeah, caught some talk about that too.
This here, it's about something else. Girl by the name of Tasha got her head blown off in a firefight. If you're not here to cooperate, then why are you here? Okay, I could just pull up that other girl from your squad.
She ain't gonna talk to you. Ain't nobody gonna talk to you. I just came here to make that clear, man.
Ain't no thing. Because I already got me an eyeball with.
You do?
Mm-hmm.
I don't know about that. Old Bruiser, he'd be blind behind that fortified half the time. Sure, you're gonna have to dry him out just to get him on the stand. Besides, he done had a change of heart to that story. That's what I heard anyway. Shoot, past that, y'all gonna have to call this one of them cost of doing business things y'all police be talking about all the time. You feel me? No taxpayers. Shoot, the way y'all looking on things, ain't no victim to even speak on.
Bullshit, boy. No victim? I just came from Tasha's people, remember? All this death, you don't think that ripples out? You don't even know what the fuck I'm talking about. I was a few years ahead of you at Edmondson, but I know you remember the neighborhood, how it was. We had some bad boys for real. It wasn't about guns so much as knowing what to do with your hands. Those boys could really rack. My father had me on the straight. But like any young man, I wanted to be hard too. So I would turn up at all the house parties where the tough boys hung. Shit, they knew I wasn't one of them. Them hard cases would come up to me and say, "Go home, schoolboy, you don't belong here." Didn't realize at the time what they were doing for me. As rough as that neighborhood could be, we had us a community. Nobody, no victim who didn't matter. And now all we got is bodies and predatory motherfuckers like you. And out where that girl fell, I saw kids acting like Omar, calling you by name, glorifying your ass. Makes me sick, motherfucker, how far we done fell.